Hey, as I said in my last video about this lock, I've been accepted to participate in the Polish Combination Lock Worldwide Challenge, where I will try and decode a lock that's designed to be uncrackable. And this is the lock. The dials have got a little bit dirty through lots of people around the world trying to decode it. And no one's succeeded so far. This is just a 3D printed prototype. A metal version will be coming, one that's designed better than this, with sloping dials, and it'll be easier to turn, and it will look very cool. But it's this lock that's being used for the Worldwide Challenge. Inventor Zbigniew Olejnik is an engineer from Poland, and he's come up with a unique lock design that he says should be impossible to crack without damaging the lock. So he claims this is 100% pick-proof. So how could I go about decoding this lock? Well, I can't go through all the combinations because there are 3,200,000 of them. There are 5 wheels, 20 numbers on each wheel, and when I turn it to the next combination, I have to turn it, I actually have to turn it going this way, one at a time, test, turn it this way, test, and it's not easy to turn, but if I practiced and got really good at them, and if it took me 1 second to turn each wheel to the next combination, then I've calculated that if I don't go to my job and I do this 8 hours a day, turning and testing 1 second for each one, then if my hands don't cramp up, I've calculated on average it will take me just over 55 days to get this open on average. But the rules say I've only got 7 days to get open. And besides, this isn't decoding the lock. This isn't finding vulnerabilities like the inventor wants. If I just went through the combinations and got lucky, it wouldn't really count. Not only that, but the design of this lock, there could, instead of 5 wheels, there could be 6 or 7 wheels. Imagine if there are 7 wheels on this, each with 20 numbers. Then, if someone tried to go through all the combinations, I've calculated that it would take about 61 years on average to open the lock. 61 years. Okay, what else could I try? Remember I said in my last videos, the dials aren't directly connected to the locking bolt. The outside wheels connect to the inside wheels, and the inside wheels connect to the actuator, only indirectly. So the actuator is indirectly connected to the locking bolt. So it's like indirectly connected to something that's indirectly connected to the locking bolt. So any pull picking method where I tension the shackle and try and get feedback from the wheels, it just doesn't work. The goal is to get all the gates, the gaps in the inside wheels, to line up so that the actuator bar can fall down into them and the lock will open up. The gates are turned by these outside wheels. The outside wheels turn the inside wheels, but the inside wheels are all the way in here, so any probing method using a decoder won't work either. I've got a few ideas to try, and I don't know if they'll work or not. 3 other good combination pickers have failed to open this lock. Maybe I'll be the first one to win the Polish Combination Lock Worldwide Challenge. Stay tuned over the next 7 days to find out. Okay, so you can see, just get the camera right. So it's about 10:48, Monday the 8th of July 2019, and I've got 7 days to try and decode this lock. Thanks.